This weekend, an NCAA trophy will be raised on the ice at Stafford Arena when the D3 women's hockey team is crowned national champions. On the eve of the semifinal games, there's a strong chance that either a Cardinal or Cadet could already have a piece of hardware to their name. Plattsburgh State netminder Sydney Aveson was one of six finalists named for the Laura Hurd Award, given to the Player of the Year. The ECAC West Player of the Year compiled a nation-leading 21-1 record to help her team stay atop the national rankings. Joining her on the list is Norwich's star senior forward, Tori Charron. She netted her NCAA-leading 28th goal of the season to help the Cadets to the Frozen Four. Several area coaches were also nominated by the AHCA for Coach of the Year honors. UVM women's hockey coach Jim Plumer is one of six finalists for the Division I Coach of the Year after leading the Catamounts to a historic season. Plattsburgh State's Kevin Houle and Norwich head coach Mark Boulding are two of the 10 finalists for the D3 Coach of the Year. The winners will be announced on Thursday night.